I was growing up, and I'm going back to the early to mid-30s, I was 6, 7 to 10. It was very different. Baseball took on a different perspective. For example, if you lived in the Bronx, you rooted for, well, one of two teams, the Yankees or the Giants. If you lived in Brooklyn, you certainly rooted for the Dodgers. If you were Italian, you rooted for the DiMaggio's. Getting into baseball was a way out of the poverty, the slum areas, just as boxing was. Not football, not basketball, but baseball and boxing. The two things that kids really became involved in as a means of getting them someplace, getting them out of the slum areas. So that now, if you go to the Little League games, you see a different type of game being played. There is nothing by way of the Italian against the Jew on one team, which is what we grew up uppermost in our minds. These kids don't have that in their minds. These kids are playing baseball. And I'm not too sure I can put my finger on this, but they apparently love the game. Now, why do they love the game? It's for different reasons.
When I threw my fastest. Yeah, but usually I was just slowing down and getting
I don't know about that.
Usually I was throwing my medium speed. Because that's the fastest I could throw and have like a 70% strike rate.
I understand that.
Two walks and two outs is pretty good.
Not if you're a closer.
Not if you're throwing one inning and outing, but...
Right.
If you're throwing seven innings an outing, two walks and two outings is pretty good.
That's true. My recollection is that somebody gave him baseball cards or a book on baseball, one of the two, and it immediately grabbed him.
Yeah, I think there were a couple of things. I think your friends were getting interested in it.
Yeah, my friends were getting interested.
I think you went to a couple of birthday parties where you got baseball cards, and I think you found those very interesting.
And now I got like 5,000.
Right, and now you've got thousands of baseball cards.
What I see today in baseball, I see a multitude of leagues with a multitude of kids being involved, all well equipped, all well organized.
These are baseball cleats.
Why?
And they've got little spikes on the bottoms.
Why is that? And I think ever since particularly the summer, I felt really just great about baseball and great about Jonathan playing this sport. It's just this great all-American sport. So,
well, baseball never really interested me so much. I mean, it's a good sport. It's not my favorite.
Jonathan and his father and his mother are very much involved in Jonathan's baseball.
About that, but he picked up baseball and... You know, I was sort of like not so, you know, all right, that's fine, who wants to play baseball? But little by little, I got more and more into it. And I started throwing with him before school in the street. And my arm got a little better, wouldn't you say? My arm got pretty
definitely
better. It totally changed my whole perspective on baseball because it was so exciting. And I got such a thrill watching Jonathan play. I mean, I was like jumping up and down, screaming. I mean, I didn't even know who I was. I was like this other person because I was just so into it.
It gets a little bit annoying sometimes, especially when everybody else is engaging in this baseball obsession. But... You know, I don't mind it so much.
Jonathan and his father and his mother are very much involved in Jonathan's baseball.
Thank you. your name?
Kristen.
How old are you?
9. Ingy, I'm 9 and I play catcher in first base.
I just play DH. DH is when I don't play a position out there, but I do hit.
Well, what happened was their batter was ducking down and hit his back and went right out into their territory and he just tagged a run.
It's just been a nice season with nice boys and great coaches, and we just wanted to show our appreciation to both the coaches for their devotion and the kids for working hard. So, a little snack time afterward the game to celebrate.
Jonathan is the only one of the three that really is a fan of Major League Baseball and baseball in general.
Not a fanatic. Compared to my daughter, I'm a fanatic.
Speaking from my standpoint, I wanted very much to throw the ball around with him and take him to the Bowie Bay Sox and games like that. It gave me kind of a special feeling, which I didn't have before with Jonathan. You know, Jonathan reminds me of the kids in the Bronx. They were so social, there was such closeness. These kids from all these little units called apartments all over the place, they're almost like brothers because they're in each other's apartments every day. Jonathan reminds me of those kids.
Sometimes I encourage her to like come to last game of a season sometimes, or one game a season is what I'm trying to get her on. You know, this year she couldn't do it because she was sick. So.